with breaking news.
Good afternoon. I'm Kim Johnson. The Minnesota Wild are looking for a new general manager. The team opted to not extend executive vice president and GM Chuck Fletcher's contract. He had been with the Wild for 9 seasons. The decision comes after another season of the Wild not making it past the first round of the playoff series. Team owner Craig Leopold said it's time for a new approach to bring a Stanley Cup to Minnesota. The search for a new GM is underway.